Hello guys, welcome to a brand new video, and straight away I'll get to the point. First, look after your key relationships. It might be relationship with your friends, with your spouse, with your parents, with whoever you are close in contact with. Look out for those relationships, because eventually those relationships is what will pay you. Second, stay active, because it's a pandemic, we are at home, so staying lazy and not doing anything really productive is something of given. You know, we are becoming lazy day by day, but try and stay active, do something daily. Third, exercise. I am not much of an exercising guy myself, but I try to exercise a little bit, maybe half an hour to 45 minutes a day. Keeps the blood flowing, keeps the energy flowing. Fourth, watch your diet. For people who are in the lockdown, boredom is equal to eating, doing nothing is equal to eating, you know, just lying down on the bed is equal to eating. Control your diet, because that will pay you in the long run. Try and eat healthy, and by eating healthy, I'm not really somebody who advocates eating a lot of salads or only fruit, but eventually, please make sure that you, if you're getting bored, you don't eat. If you have got nothing to do, you are eating. That will harm you. Try and control your diet. Fifth, try and control your booze as well, because the more you drink, the more it badly affects your health. So take care of the drinks, take care of the liquor content that you have on a daily basis. Sixth, sleep. Well, it's as simple as that. I have been struggling with that myself, but now slowly I am improving my sleep cycle. Make sure that you get at least 7 to 8 hours of sleep a day. It is almost impossible with the lockdown, because we've got nothing to do, so we do not really get tired, and eventually we don't get much sleep. But make sure that you get enough sleep, and this will help you mentally tremendously. Seventh, try and read something, maybe a book, maybe some sort of a journal. Don't be a news junkie, and don't just keep scrolling through the news, because that will only get your blood pressure pumping, blood pressure high. So try and read something productive, try and read some books, maybe a novel, maybe a fiction, maybe a non-fictional book, whatever you like, try and read something. Eighth, cut down on social media. That will help. I have cut down on my social media usage a lot. Earlier, for example, I used to use Instagram on a daily basis, maybe 3 to 4 hours. Now it has come down to 45 minutes. So that tells you how much of a social media non-buff I have become. And that is, I think, helping me mentally a lot. Ninth, try and listen to music. I listen to music a lot. I try and listen to some soft music, some good music, especially just before I go to bed. It is very important that you listen to music that keeps your mind relaxed, that makes you feel positive all through the day, especially if you are just about to go to bed. Next is, I would say, write down your thoughts. If you're not much of a writer, as in if you are not somebody who writes with pen on a diary or on a notepad, maybe you can just type your thoughts down on an app like Evernote. I don't know, I use Evernote a lot. I write a lot because I love writing. I love putting down my thoughts on paper. I think that helps you keep inspired. That helps me at least keep myself motivated to take a day as it comes. It keeps me motivated to do something productive, and of course it helps me jot down all my feelings of a day on a piece of app. Maybe it helps. Next, 10th point, I think, doesn't matter. Remember that every pandemic ends, every bad situation leads to a good situation, and by the time this one is over, of course there will be a lot of death, there will be a lot of sadness, a lot of grief. So you need to be mentally strong to bear all this, but it will definitely end one day, and the world will be here, you will be here. And just to make sure that you are here, you need to be mentally strong, you need to be mentally fit, you need to be mentally a lot calm. So those were the 10 tips which I think should help you mentally keeping good, mentally keeping healthy during this pandemic, during this lockdown. And like always, subscribe to the channel if you like this content, and of course leave a thumbs up, because that keeps me motivated to create more content like this. Till next time, stay home, stay safe, and I think I'll see you again very soon with a new video. Bye bye.